Okay, moving right along, we're gonna start on the military labs. Ultra violent. I don't really know these maps too well, but I already know the entrance to this one. Why is there specters already? Supposedly I've already escaped from here. Dodging out of the way. So, every time I've done this so far, a legendary has been in this area. So far, not the case. Again, I have to actually wait until I get exactly where I was. I hit this lever, and these balls are off. It's definitely gonna plan around that. Okay, let me check something quick. Okay, that's good. Early for a key, honestly. Then again, this is probably a small map, so... There's a blue key. Ah, come on! doing things a little bit differently. Just slightly. Two secrets. Not found a single one. These red keys open the switch. Blue key to open that switch. Wait. Okay. Let's go back to a more strategic position. That was a terrible strategic position, but... mash on all the walls! This does look suspicious, though. Anyway, now that we have the red key, we'll go back this way. Random. And taco demons. Taco demons are now a thing. That didn't take long to be introduced, honestly. And lost souls are still jerks. Okay, that did something. And of course, typical traps. Actually. die. Okay, all the enemies are gone. I'm not gonna really worry about the secrets, and I think this is the exit. Okay, it's another one of these. Maybe if I stay in here. They're really railroading me with this whole toxin suit. Well, let's grab it and go. And of course that didn't work to my advantage at all. Go away, go away. Let's get out of the sludge before this thing wears off. Okay. Can't exactly go that way yet. Not much room to maneuver either. Out for the Hexa. Yeah, they're not really taking it easy on you. I feel like there's some way of getting on there, but... Awesome, this will work. Nope. don't think I'm supposed to see the skybox that way. Expect you to run through the or not. No, not because here's another. Satchels? No, I have no satchels. Ow. Grab that. Definitely a devastator zombie. Who's dead? Because his comrades killed him. Of course, there's another one on the other side. Ammunition whatsoever. Expect you to do a lot with a ton of stuff, don't they? returning volleys of rockets to me. Ow. Better. Done in there. Nope, can't quite make it up there. Finds every secret but still taps the walls. Or can I? Nope, can't. I'm glad I had the armor. Well, and the soul sphere. Berserk pack? Well, that was random. Okay. Apparently that's all the enemies. What did I need the yellow key card for anyway? Better question yet, what did I need any of the key cards for? See now, they weren't labeled doors.